Today we're making pigs in the blanket with Bisquick.
We're going to add our ingredients.
First we have to add two of four of Bisquick. Mix. Biscuit on our pan so if our dough will not stick and we can put it on. Cut these in half to make mini pigs. Now I'm going to cut our dough out and make sure, guys, to make it cover. Now let's wrap them up! Sometimes you can make these look like tacos. See? Taco. Now let's do our next one. Let's go put it on the stove. Those were pigs in the blanket. They look delicious, don't they? We're going to eat them up.